Friends, welcome back to my channel. We will see this EIA96 coded resistor marking 10D. First of all, I will apologize for a mistake in my last video. Yesterday I shared a short video about 10D. I mentioned that it is 100K. It is not 100K. Basically, that is mistake while reading the code. I said 10 is equal to 100. Indeed, 10 is equal to 124. To decode these resistors, you will need EIA96 resistor marking code chart. You will find the link in the video description and you can download it. In my last video, I received comments from my viewers. Crystal services in Android application telling me it is 124K. I am thankful for Crystal services for indicating this mistake, and I am also thankful for one of my viewers. He sent this screenshot. He told me that I think there is mistake in the video. When I checked it, I deleted the video. Marking code 10D. In my last video, I checked base value for 01. That was my mistake. We need to check 10. That is 124. Then multiplier D. D is 1000. 124,000 ohms or 124 kilo ohm, plus minus 1% tolerance. If you want to know the power rating, check its size code, inches, millimeter, length, width. Then you will find the power rating, 123.5 kilo ohm. If you think this video is informative, you can like the video. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.